Hello everyone, I am Dr. Deepa Jaishankar. I am a consultant prosthodontist. I work as an associate professor in one of the dental schools in Bengaluru. I am also a fellow in temporomandibular joint disorders, orofacial pain and dental sleep medicine. I run a private practice called Tooth Firm in HSR layout. Misaligned jaw causes sleep apnea. Whenever there is a problem with the jaw, most of the time, if it does not bite into a proper articulation, it may cause trouble to your temporomandibular joint. And there are studies which says that a temporomandibular joint pain has a comorbidity with sleep apnea. So that means if patients have sleep apnea, they will have TMJ issues and otherwise. And both can try to aggravate the other factor. So most of the times when there are patients like this, we always try to ask for their sleep history and also check how their occlusion is, and we try to correct if it looks like it's a malaligned jaw. We try to work it on and try to correct that jaw so that this joint, anytime there is a malalignment, it is going to take maximum hit. So we don't want this joint to wear off because it is an irreversible process. So we try as many times possible to correct the malocclusion or the malalignment, and then check if in the sleep history if the patient is suffering from apnea, and then we try to help out that the patient gets relief from sleep apnea and again concurrently for TMJ, and if it is TMJ concurrently to sleep apnea, because most of the time the two are interrelated.